Good evening, good evening. Welcome to the beautiful Grand Palais. Tonight is customized by H&M, especially for us. It's kind of a city in silver and metal with mirror. It's quite fantastic. It's good looks I have today. I'm Mademoiselle Agnès, in case you don't know me. Where have you been, guys? Hello, I'm TV producer slash host slash friends of Carl, Heidi, Phoebe, and the others, slash HD slash 3D slash H&M, of course. So, as you can see, there's a lot of guests tonight. Oh, I'm seeing 600 invited people tonight for this amazing show. We're gonna see the H&M Studio line. It's for winter 2014 already. And I'm in a hurry to meet Anne-Sophie Johansson, who is the head designer of the brand. And I think she's waiting for us in the lineup. Maybe we can meet also some beautiful top models. Let's have a look. And let's meet Anne-Sophie. That, I don't know, I have to say, it will be my first time. Okay, sorry. Oh, we can eat some beautiful white friandises, gourmandise. Mm. Hello, bonsoir. Pardon. Okay, come with me. We are in the heart of the Grand Palais. It's kind of a huge, huge place. So here we are, as you can see. Here we are. This is Barbara, the fantastic Barbara. She's working with Alex de Betac, who make this beautiful setup tonight. It is?
It is beautiful. Oh,
well. Yes. So you can have the screen to check everything. And I'm looking for the designer. Where is she? Yes, where is Anne-Sophie? Hi, Andrea.
Hi.
How are you?
Ça va?
I love Andrea. She's one of the most beautiful girls in the world. And she has the most beautiful face. Oh, well. What are you wearing tonight?
I'm wearing a very beautiful dress that can be sexy and cool and everything you want. And a fur jacket.
Yes.
Do you
buy some H&M clothes? H&M? And you buy?
I buy H&M, I enjoy working with H&M, and we're at backstage the show, so I...
Woman like you, young woman, fresh, beautiful.
Exactly.
I'm looking for the... Oh! Hello, Lisa, sorry. I let you do your job. Anne-Sophie, I'm looking for Anne-Sophie. Where is Anne-Sophie? I don't know. So it's not a problem because we don't have Anne-Sophie, but we have the all these beautiful girls. My God. Oh, brunette, blonde, very tall, quite smaller, red hair. Oh, as we can see, we have some leather. Nice.
Thank you. Like it.
What's your name?
Torini.
Are you excited?
I'm really happy, really excited. It's amazing. Like the song, the energy, it's amazing.
There's a surprise.
Really? I didn't know about that.
On stage. But okay, alors. Anne-Sophie, I'm sorry. I don't see the designer. So maybe take advantage of all these beautiful girls. Oh, where is my camera? Okay. Bon. Maybe no Anne-Sophie there. I don't know. So it's the lineup. It's really the moment. It's the emergency moment. Of course, you can understand because the show will start in 10 minutes, I think, so all the models have to be ready. We check everything. Well, at the lineup, we call one by one all the girls, and let's go front stage. Oh, this is Paco.
Hi, Paco.
It's fashion show, baby. So here we are again. Oh, so Alors, they all have, you know, H&M is really generous and cool because they all have something to eat, something to drink, comfortable. Oh, there's a lot of photographers here, so means that we have probably some guests and some people and some it girls probably. So we walk around like this. You can see this setup with, I don't know, honeycomb, mirror, metal everywhere. Alex de Bétac is talking. No, no. He said, take your seat. The show is going to start now. So he asked us to take a seat. So maybe come with me because it's cool to have a look on the front row. So I go to the VIP and I will see if I can talk to... Hello.
Ça va?
Ça va?
Très bien.
Why?
Español, te hablo en castellano.
Oh, español, beautiful.
Estoy muy excited. Mira el Bétac flow, Bétac clave.
Okay, I understand. Okay, beautiful. Oh, hello, Garance.
Hello, how are you? Do you speak American or French?
English, English, American.
Bah ouais. Or Swedish?
I would love.
Of course.
Excited to be.
Very excited. I have champagne. Huh? Yes, everything is good. And you? Yes. I know. I think I guess who is the singer.
The surprise.
Yeah. I mean, no, we guess because of the stage. Because she has a special mic. Yes, right?
She's a really good dancer. Oh, no, amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you, girls. Hello.
Performing. Who's performing? I'm good.
Who's performing? You want to know?
Yeah.
You have money?
I mean, not.
And I tell you?
Okay, fine.
A beautiful blonde girl.
Robin?
French. No, a French one.
Oh, you got me.
We'll see. Are you wearing a chair?
I am. Yes, yes, yes. I am.
You buy a lot?
Yes. H&M is a very great brand for everybody. Every age, every size, everywhere.
Rich, poor.
Everyone.
Thank you. Okay. Oh, Anne-Sophie, let's have a talk to Anne-Sophie. So how are you? I'm surprised to see you.
Yeah, I know. I have to be backstage now, I think. So, yeah.
How do you feel?
Yeah, good, good. Excited, yeah.
Tell me about this collection, maybe. What the silhouette for the next?
Yeah, well, I think there's a lot of contrast. There's a lot of contrast between masculine and feminine. Something hard versus something delicate. We have a lot of great jackets. And then together with some, you know, nice slip dresses and trousers with volumes also. So hopefully you will enjoy the show. And yeah, I think it will be a great collection.
So she's a fun young woman.
Fun young woman, sexy, cool, but also fresh. I think it should be effortless. It should feel cool. It should feel wearable also, because that is, you know, what H&M is all about also. And you can mix and match the collection in so many different ways. So yeah.
And her favorite color for next?
I think navy, as I'm wearing a little bit now, is very it's one of my favorite colors, actually.
Very chic, very chic. Very French.
And it's nice together with, you know, yeah, I know, and nice together with black, and nice together with off-white. So
it's pink also, the navy.
Yeah, it is. Great. Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Thank you, thanks.
Here we are, so, oh, I don't know, oh, champagne, no champagne. So maybe I have to find my seat, no? Somewhere. How you say H&M in French?
بالعربي H&M.
In Italian?
In Swedish?
H&M?
In Portuguese?
H&M.
What else? H&M, H&M.
We
are going to Eastern side. Can you say
H&M
for me?
H&M.
And
H&M. Okay.
With your accent.
With my accent?
Yes. Where do you come from?
I'm from Beijing, H&M.
Thank you. Ah! I'm very lucky woman because we have a huge, huge surprise tonight. I hope you know her. She's Cécile Cassel, aka Olysis is the name of the band. She's a very good dancer and I had the chance to talk with her just before. Let's have a look. Watch this.
And yes, you...
How are you?
I'm fine, really excited.
Yes, you are?
Yes, I am. Have so you? Do you?
Yes, I am, of course. Have you played already at a fashion show?
No, actually, I made it for parties, but I've never did it before for a fashion show, actually. Really excited and frightened at the same time.
Do you know about the fashion crowd?
Yes, but I'm sure they're going to be really nice and it's going to be rock and roll. It's going to be cool.
They're going to be all jealous because you are the queen of the dance floor. Oh, you come so sexy when you dance. I want the secret.
You have it too. Come on. I've seen you on a dance floor. No.
Do you buy H&M clothes sometimes to tie?
Yes, all the time. Even on stage, I have my H&M clothes. So yes.
For the next collection?
This time, yes. But I said that I'm on tour right now and I have a top H&M on stage. So.
You're on top, quoi. Yeah, like a t-shirt.
It's like a tank, but in a sexy way.
You are sexy. Good luck tonight. I will be there.
Okay.
Have a great show. I'm with you.
Okay, thank you. I'll sing for you.
Thank you, Cécile.
Bye.
Bye. Hi, Miranda.
Hi, nice to see you.
Nice to see you too. You know. Well, since I met you, I have like many, many followers because you put
cool.
the pictures on.
That's cool. I'm so glad.
Yes. So you're the new face of the new image for H&M?
Yes, I'm thrilled to be working with H&M. I love their collection. I love working with them. I think they have chic clothes and fashionable clothes, but they're also very affordable and very on trend. So it's good to be here tonight and to see the new collection and the studio collection.
There's a surprise also on stage.
I know. Very exciting. Very
exciting. And what kind of shopper are you?
I'm kind of...
One piece, 20 pieces?
No, I actually just take... Like, if I go shopping, I'll take probably a lot of pieces because I don't really have that much time to shop. So when I do go shopping, I like grab a few essential pieces.
A good one.
Yes.
Okay. So... Cool to be in Paris.
It's so good to be in Paris. I just arrived.
Enjoy the show and enjoy Paris and have fun and party. Oh, hello Jordan. Hi, how are you?
I'm great, how are you?
Good, good. What are you wearing tonight?
H&M, of course. Of course.
Oh, can I see that?
Oh, you want me to stand up?
Oh, yes, because you have so beautiful legs. Oh.
I mean, yeah.
Hello.
Hey.
So are you excited?
I'm so excited because I'm normally the one that's walking the catwalk, so it's exciting to see the other girls, you know, do their stuff, so I'm very excited.
And with what kind of eyes?
What kind of eyes?
Like,
I'm going to be like, I mean, I'm not the kind of, I won't trip a girl up, I won't do that, but I'll be like, okay, you know, yeah.
So it's good to be front row sometimes.
It's good to be front, yeah, of course, yeah, definitely.
Thank you, Jordan. You're so beautiful, girls, and... Oh my God, it's Jessica Alba.
Hi,
how are you?
What are you doing here?
I don't know. I'm working.
What are you talking about?
I have fun. We talk about H&M and I'm good. I'm Agnes and I'm excited to be here. And you?
I am excited to be here too. What are we going to expect?
You have to tell me.
What are we excited about? You tell me. Yeah,
because there is going to be an amazing show and an amazing performing.
Yeah, I mean, what's happening here? I'm surrounded with these gorgeous girls. I don't even know what's going to happen right now. I'm freaking out.
We have a live show, you know, for you tonight.
I didn't even realize. Solange was like, who's performing? And I was like, someone's performing live? This is the first time I've ever seen this.
Do you know who is she?
I didn't even know there was going to be a performer.
Oh, I tell you. Alors, it's... yes, I know. She, her name is Cécile Cassel. She's an actress, but also a singer. And you know Vincent Cassel?
No. I'm not cool.
Oh.
It's going to be
and it's gonna be really great, really great. Say, so what do you think about H&M? You go shopping there?
I love H&M, are you kidding me? You could always find something at H&M. Yes.
It's gonna start. Oh, I have a great show. Oh, it's gonna start in 2 seconds. I take a seat.
Como pusieron.